want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Yo, man just wants to leave.
Wait, my
I think that's pretty fair.
Up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Oh, got something here doing? You'll need.
Yes, gimme. I want it. Gimme. Yeah! Collect!
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
Yo.
Hope you're right.
Yo, we're about to make some major damage with this. Hold on, let me real quick grab everything in here. Just really quickly, just make sure I have everything that
I've got
I need.
A plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire.
Alright, are you guys ready? I didn't mean to do that. What am I doing? What's my goal? You say something about a trap or something? I don't remember. Hello? I don't know where I'm supposed to be going or what I'm supposed to be doing, but let's do it. Probably should listen. That would probably help.
Yeah.
Hello?
Ricardo's
hello?
Meeting you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be for him to get in there.
I guess.
Probably.
Between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, wait.
What?
Reading lots of malfunctions.
Oh, did I just run? Did he just say malfunctioning systems? Well, that's not good. Now we got aliens, androids, and malfunctioning systems now. At least I have a flamethrower. This part of the game gets like really scary with the alien. You gotta be very careful because they gave you a flamethrower, so now the alien's more active. Okay. Let's see what's in here. I need a loot, That scared me so bad. What the heck? What are you doing here?
Do not panic. There's someone there.
Water. Ah, that's gotta be water.
Whew. What's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems
have been
shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with chaos.
These guys are non-hostile, so they will be super nice to you.
Did something back there just explode?
Yeah, that was me.
The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Hey, where are you guys going? Hey, I'm gonna follow you. Oh, what the heck? Hey, let me in. Oh my gosh. I remember this place. Mainframe systems. Wow, yeah, that's what we need. We need to be able to trap the... We need to trap the alien. Okay, so I need to access the terminal and open the door because that's something that is needed.
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors.
There's also an android, so that's fun.
Then the supply
but
storage,
I believe he's...
Access,
nice. Hello.
Report in as you go.
See you later. I don't have an appointment, no. Okay. So I need to do this one. Initiate the lockdown. So we're basically trying to lock the alien in one like small area to where he can't get out. With these doors or these vents right here. Now, I want to see if I can do something funny. This. Put it in the very corner. This may or may not work. And if not, this will cost me some time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna yeet. And I'm hiding from the alien. And I'm gonna wait for the alien to go in there. Ah! Dang it! I was so close. It was so close to being funny. I'll show a clip of what it actually looks like when you do it right, but.
next little thing.
Okay.
Okay, so we're gonna activate this. That way he cannot get out. I can't hear his footsteps or anything, so I guess he's not here. Hey, look, it's that guy.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
I might need to activate that soon, because I can't see my health or anything. Initiate lockdown. There we go. Now it's done.
Sir, reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm quietly.
I don't remember, but I remember at some point this guy being very hostile. I'm gonna go over there and save real quick. Let's hope the alien doesn't come out like literally right there. All right, that happened. Dang. Hey, camera, you need to stop acting up, or else I'll get mad at you, and it won't be good. Okay, now he's up. Hello, sir. Dang it! Hey, what did I tell you, Ripley? Why did you make a noise? Guys, I think I should do some off-camera mining. Guys, I just beat the game. No, I'm kidding. He can't see me. If I can't see him, he can't see me. Right behind me. Yes. Back into the other room. That one right there. Okay, I need to do this correctly and time my things correctly. Dang it. Dude, if I had to do this to save my life, which probably will save Ripley's, then I would probably die. Which is awesome. And okay, I'm gonna use my access tuner and then the alarms are gonna go off. It's gonna make a super loud noise and it's gonna be super horrible. My favorite spot is right under here. I just like to sit under here and wait.
Is my exit open, Ricardo?
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. He won't move.
Yo, Ricardo.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
The android's like, ooh, this door's open now. Hey, stop talking. You're gonna make the alien kill me.
Ricardo, you got news for me.
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Hi, me.
Okay, I got it.
How do you expect me to get out when the alien's right there? Either way. Boom! Now it's saved. Okay, awesome. Now I can get the heck out of here. Please tell me that's an android.
Ricardo.
Okay, it is.
How did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Why do you think I'm...
Where should I go?
Crouching.
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there.
Oh no. This isn't gonna happen.
I don't know. The question is, does your friends...
Gemini waits.
We need that whole facility powered up.
Oh, dang, I almost used a hybrid for that.
You'll need to take, but ever since Seekson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
But the alien lurking around? Yeah, no, no. Not right at all.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
I'm on high alert right now. I'm going. Shoot! This still has the possibility to go horribly. Now I can cut through walls. If only. I can still barely get to her door. My camera's just having a bad day, and I am not having it. Yeah, so this can take multiple tries, depending on if this guy catches you. Because if he catches you on the computer, then that is not good. Hurry it up, computer! I don't even think he knows. We shouldn't struggle this time. But I do know all the tips and tricks of all the fun stuff. Like, if you were a new player and you came to this section, it would literally take forever. Because it's just that confusing. I need to go faster. Ah! Okay. That was awesome. I'll go this way, you go that way. Good deal. Okay, sick. Okay, I guess I do this one first. Okay, now I use this lever. Dang, that alien is just like all over me. Oh, what the heck? This saves a little bit of time. I need to wait for this thing to start to turn. Go on. Okay, so another breaker reset. Boom! Hope the alien didn't hear that one. Which one do I do? The alien definitely didn't hear that one. He still got me from that? Oh my god. Let's see if he hears this one.
Check request in sector C12. Receive at.
Heightened containment hazard level. Today. What do you need to know today?
I need you to get that alien the heck out of here. Can you, like, distract him or something? Okay. Awesome. You gotta be kidding me! I looked away from him for 2 seconds! And he killed me. He does the rest of the work. Go away. You did not see me. You do not see me. Boom! I'm so smart. Come to get me. Stabilize the float. Uh-oh. He's coming back. I don't know if I'll have enough time to run all the
way
around.
Elevators online.
Shoot, that was a lot. Bless you. Sick.
This place looks safe.
What are you gonna do? Fight? Genius plan that will obviously work. Like all. Boom! I got a key card. Look at these beautiful graphics! Wow. Key card! Because I'm so smart. Yo, look at this guy. He looks happy. Okay. He definitely won't hear this. Sound of burning metal. Oh, I think he hears it. All I gotta do is restore power. It's that simple. But, of course, you gotta remember what game we're playing. It's not gonna be simple. As you can tell by the creepiness of this place. And I'm gonna really quickly... Okay, I think I made it. Look at this shiny lever that says power reset. It's that simple. I'm not gonna run because that'll make the alien come faster.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Crouch, crouch.
Attention, please remain calm and proceed to the nearest exit.
Nearest exit, I heard, yep. Right over here. I don't know if I can use this. I think I'd have to use the other one. Oh no, I can't.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
No!
No!
No! Okay. Now it's just me and the alien stuck in one spaceship. That's awesome. Well, technically that's how it was before, but now it's even smaller. And it's just me and the alien.
Gravity backup.
Ow. It'd be harder for the alien to get you if you didn't have... And Ripley's walking like it's normal. Like, no, you would... Centrifugal force, Ripley. You get it? Alright, to the airlock. I gotta pressurize this bad boy.
Airlock pressure.
Yeah, the alien definitely won't hear that.
Quick, get them in!
Here he comes! Close the door! Oh my gosh. Now's the time to go, Ripley. Oh shoot. I'm not much of a scientist, but I think red means let's go. Oh my gosh, why would you even open that? Yeah, just swim through space to get there. Oh, yeah, that worked. Hey, you know what that means? If we get back on the station and we don't die, hopefully, then the alien won't be there. What are the odds that she landed right there? Close it. Boom! Now that the alien isn't here, let's make some noise!
Hello?
That noise didn't even work.
Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
No.
Yes, wait! You locked me in! You blew the lab into space!
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing, you saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station! By any means necessary.
And killing
me. I'm heading back to the bureau. We can discuss your methods there.
Whoa, Ripley, we got a shotgun. Now let me guess. This door will not open. Let me guess. Since the alien is gone, there's gonna be a lot of androids. What are those? Whoa! Yo, what did I say?
Ripley, it's Ricardo. You made it. Ever listen to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end.
I'm gonna chase this thing. This thing's supposed to help me. Whoa, what the heck?
About to rain on the parade. Something's up with the
androids.
Wait
for it.
Something's been up with an android since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
It's one of those Eve.
We got an intruder.
Don't shoot me. Excuse me. Here.
Don't let her get close.
I'm running.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
It's like they're hunting.
Oh, that's not good.
It's who?
Me?
For everyone and anyone.
Boom. I know I shouldn't.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open that?
I missed!
Hey, something's out there.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open that? Wait.
Leave them alone! Stand down!
I don't know how the heck I got shot, but I did, and it hurt, and it killed me. Thought I'm done, I can just leave. So basically what I got out of that was I lost ammo, almost got shot, died many times, just so I could come right back to here, where we started the episode.
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
How did you get here so fast? Were you already here?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, send him to access.
Wow, this was such a good episode. We made absolutely zero progress besides throwing the alien off into space.
They're not here.
So I guess it was kind of successful, but not really. So find Samuels and seek some synthetics. So we're going to look for Samuels. That's Seekson. Oh, come on!
Captain, access card for the rest.